my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and, giving you thanks, he said a blessing and gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. sin and save from all distress as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
Let us pray. Having received the sacrament of salvation, we ask you to grant, O Lord, that through the intercession of the Blessed Virgin Mary, whom you assume into heaven, we may be brought to the glory of the resurrection. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May I request Bishop Obi to join me in blessing you. Let us bless the name of the Lord.
Now and forever.
Our help is in the name of the Lord.
Amen.
And may Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass has been offered. Let us go in peace to the peace of Christ.